EA Sports. It's in the game.
Toronto, Ontario. I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson.
Welcome to what should be a spirited contest here tonight between the Toronto Maple Leafs and the Washington Capitals. We really should see lots of scoring chances in this one.
Neither of these teams sit back and wait for things to happen. They're clubs that initiate. It'll be a battle of speed and finesse.
And which team comes out sharpest? Get down to center ice for the opening faceoff. The faceoff goes to Washington. To Sutherby. Now it's passed to Havlat. Shoots the puck. McCabe grabs the puck. He passes it to Kaberle. Now it's passed to Tucker.
Friday.
One time from in front. To Sutherby. The ref indicates a delayed call. Allison will get the gate for high sticking.
Can't really argue that one. Everyone knows it gets you 2 minutes.
Washington will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
They've got great skill on that first unit. Wellwood scoops it up. Turned over. Now he passes it ahead to Pettinger, and it's shot in deep. Cleared down the ice by Gill. Here's Matt Pettinger. Cleared out of the zone by Gill. Green takes possession. Here's Steve Eminger. Looking for his first shot on net. Kilger dumped the puck in.
Lots of time, lots of time.
Over center. He shoots! Pretty nice club save by Raycock. Maple Leafs take possession. Cleared out by McCabe. Tauchie. Morrison. One time shot. Washington is 0 for 1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Steen, here comes Toronto. They're pouring it on.
Front of the net.
Close. Behind the net. He steals the pass. Pass up to Ovechkin. To Sutherby. He's into the attacking zone. Delayed penalty coming up. He's getting called for high sticking. Toronto is about to go on the power play for the first time in this game.
Jim, they've got some good finishers in their lineup, but they like to keep it simple. Point shots with lots of traffic in front.
To Matt Sundin. Oh, off the crossbar. To Tucker. One-time shot. Grabbed by Washington. It's cleared out by Green. Washington got it. It's turned over in the attacking zone. He gets run over. Fada. He dumps it. Here's Matt Sundin, who's already got a couple of shots on net. He passes it to Tucker. Green checks him. Close. Here's Matt Sundin. A shot blocked. Washington jumps on it. Fleischman clears it down the ice. Majewski takes control of the puck. He dumps it in. Lindros. Now it's passed to Panikarovsky. Shoots hits the puck. Green, Toronto, is 0-for-1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Blasted right on! Scooped up by Washington, Morrison.
Clear!
Less than 2 minutes to go in the first period. Shoots the puck! Well saved by Raycroft! Behind the net. Quick up to Panikarovsky.
In the first period.
It's touched for icing. This guy needs to play aggressive to be effective.
Well, he doesn't flop down, so he has to play at the top of his crease. If he gets back on his heels, he gives away way too much net.
And that'll do it. The first period draws to an end in a scoreless tie as we head to the break. The puck is about to be dropped. Sutherby won the draw. Shots are 4-4. He shoots! Pretty nice club save by Raycroft. To Tucker. He gets Staple. Morrison to Martin Havlat. Now ahead to Tucker. Delayed call to Darcy Tucker. Sutherby gets called for hooking. Toronto will get a second chance on the power play here. Sundin won the draw. The blistering shot. Here's Rico Fata. Shoots the puck. Easy pickings for Andrew Lee. Take it up. He intercepted it. Play is stopped on a two-line offside pass. The power play looked a little foolish there. Good thing the goalie was ready. The faceoff goes to Washington. Puck taken by Kubina to Panikarovsky. Shoots! Beach, now he carries the puck to center. He brings it over the line. He picks off the puck. Toronto has it now. Morrison. Now he just dumps the puck in. And it's passed up to Panikarovsky. Lindros. To Alexei Panikarovsky. That's offside.
He'll be getting up and looking for the number of that truck.
They're getting ready for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to the Maple Leafs. Here's Brian McCabe. He passes it to Sundin.
One times it!
Toronto is now 0-for-2 in the power play. He hits the post! Tucker. Poke loose. Washington picks it up. Here's Rico Fata, picked off, Brian McCabe, offside.
His fillings are going to rattle with that hit. Higuin, pounded.
The faceoff goes to the Maple Leafs.
Fires hard.
No problem there for Evgeny Nabokov. Here come the Capitals, quickly out of their own zone. Over to Havlat, quickly steered aside by Andrew Raycroft. Lindros. Now it's passed to Panikarovsky. Kubina takes possession of the puck. Koliakovo. Lindros. He's in over the blue line on the attack. He gets called for hooking. Toronto gets another two-minute power play. Let's see if they can generate a few more chances this time. The faceoff goes to the Maple Leafs. The ref indicates a delayed call. It's cleared by Nieski. Sundin will get the gate for high sticking. It's corralled by Pothier. Morrison. Out comes Ryan McKee.
Fires it right on! He scores! Late in the second, there's the first. Wow, did you see how quickly he got that one away? That takes pretty good hand-eye coordination to time a shot like that.
Washington would not let this period end without putting up some numbers.
Rips it hard on net. He scores! Back-to-back goals, and they're up by a pair.
Everyone knew the big slap shot was coming, but when it's taken with that kind of force and accuracy, hey, there's not much that can be done to stop that one.
This certainly puts them in a good position heading to the third.
If this two-goal cushion holds up, they'll really be able to control the game. To stage it. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone.
Up front!
He passes the puck to Steve. Another save! Fleischmann. He passes it to Klepisch, and he moves it out. Now he shoots the puck in. Thunder is hit into the board. Here's Ivan Majewski. Under 2 minutes to go in the second period. Passed ahead to Steen. Havlat quickly jumps on the ice and is...
Oh, he hit the post!
Over to Barker. And that ends the second period. It's 2-0 as we head to the break. We're ready for the face-off. Out comes Brian Sutherby. Here's Alexander Ovechkin. What a gritty performance he's put on. Shots are 10-9 for Washington. They bring it over the line. One-timer! Quickly steered aside by Nabokov. Here's Martin Havlat. His hands are dirty. He's had a good, hard-working game. White, Wellwood, Kilger gets laid out, Morrison takes control to Martin Havlat, one-timed it, here's Sutherby, Morrison, shoots it, Havlat, another shot, that's blocked and didn't get through, behind the net, Kilger goes offside and the play is stopped. Nabokov gets in front of the wrist shot and makes the save.
Jim, to him, it was like the puck was a beach ball.
The faceoff goes to the Maple Leafs. Snaps the shot. That's blocked. That one rings off the bar. Toronto picked it up. One-time shot.
It didn't take this guy too many tries to put one in the back of the net.
Well, if you want to be valuable to your team's offense, you've got to focus on getting your shot off quickly and as often as you can.
Kuryakovol. He gets knocked down. It's jumped on by Emminger to Pettinger, and he brings the puck over the line. Shoots the puck from the slot. Kuryakovol. He gets hammered. Kubina. Into the corner he goes. Passed ahead to O'Neill. Taken up. Puck corralled by Emminger. To Pettinger. Quickly, went just wide of the net. Quickly another shot, turned away by Raycroft. Ponikarovsky dumped it in. Backhand shot right on. To Pettinger. Washington will start the breakup. It's turned over in the neutral zone. McCabe dumps it in.
One on ya.
Stastny, delayed penalty coming up. Little deep there by Pettinger. Easy stop for Raycroft. Tucker gets called for high-sticking. Washington gets another two-minute power play. Let's see if they can generate a few more chances this time. Sutherby won the draw. Gets away a hard shot. Raycroft hangs on for the whistle. Raycroft caught a piece of it with his blocker, and it was just enough to prevent it from going in. He passes it to Havlat. Washington gobbles it up.
Out they come to center.
Here's Sutherby. He's had a good, hard-working blue-collar game. Cleared out by White. Morrison. Hockey. Here's Alexander Ovechkin. That's offside.
So much of this game is about confidence.
Well, that's just it. Once a guy's found the scoreboard, he's always hungry for more.
Defenders should be keeping tabs on this guy. There's a minute.
There's a shot. Raycroft freezes the puck. Raycroft looked really sharp. That was a great save. Capitals have won another draw. Here's Alexander Ovechkin. What a gritty performance he's put on. Delayed call. Here's Sutherby. His hands are dirty. He's had a good, hard-working game. Wellwood will get the gate for hooking.
Toronto
will now play with only three men.
Now they're going to be hung out to dry by all these pants.
He scores! Alexander Ovechkin!
There's a perfect example of making good use of power play time. He saw an opportunity to take advantage of the extra man, and he did it.
Washington goal scored on the power play by number 8.
Here's Sutherby. He's had a good, hard-working blue-collar game.
Ryan Sutherby.
Potier takes over to Ovechkin.
On the right, White.
He clears it out. Kilger, he dumps it. We're down to the final minute of the third. Kilger, Nabokov made the brilliant save. There's a quick shot. Rakov made the save. Morrison to Eminger. Now it's passed to Sutherby. He moves it into the attacking zone. Morrison! And play is whistled down for the offside. Toronto needs to get something going here.
Well, Jim, how about getting a few shots on goal? That'd be a good start. They've been reluctant to shoot the puck. That's not how you battle back.
Snap just wide of the goal.
And another shot to Eminger. Now he just gets the puck deep. Young timed it from the slot. Blocked. It didn't get through. Lindros. To Stajan.
Into the corner.
Nabokov denies him. Beach. And he takes it to center.
That's it. Washington wins this game and keeps the streak alive.
Tonight's three stars of the game are presented by Dodge. Check out the all-new 2007 Dodge Nitro. Grab life by the horns.
From Toronto, Ontario, I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you next time.